Well-made bracket. Use it on a 2016 Tracker 175 combo. Bolts are plenty long, nice knobs. The bolt head is almost too small for the Versatrack. Needs a 1/4 plow or carriage bolt head. Fits my Tracker boat perfect. Solid unit. I paired it with a ram trolling motor mount. As it sits, can just loosen the jaw holding the trolling motor post and leave the ram mount and Brocraft unit stationary. Once released, the trolling motor easily comes out. Very happy with this setup. Nice sturdy aluminum mount. The T-slot bolts for my Lund Crossover were barely long enough to get the thread started, but was able to get them started and snugged up. Other than that, good bargain if you've seen the price of others. These track brackets are extremely well made and sturdy. Fits my Lowe FM175S track system nicely. Support knob for the underbracket cannot be used as the bracket is APPX. 25 inches clearance to rail when installed. Track on my boat did not have an entry point, so it widened the track groove at the very rear of the rails to allow for easy entry of the carriage style bolts, and it is hidden under the transom cap. The groove is very low on the rail. Understand that the screws and hardware supplied are metric threads. 6 millimeters. This is a great product, very sturdy, and my Scotty's rod holder base fit perfectly. I will be buying more. Highly recommend this product. This is a great choice. I placed them into my Tracker Versatrack system and they are very functional. They very well made. This was the only rod holder bracket I could find that would fit the starboard side Versatrack rail on my Tracker boat. There is a ledge that runs from the driver console to the transom that has about 1/2 inch clearance. It is very close fit, but this worked. Quality product, precise machine work. This works. Too pricey. I purchased these for my Tracker and they may be a bit expensive, but are completely worth the extra cost. They install easily and can be moved or taken off instantly. They are very well made and should last the lifetime of the boat. Click link in description for more reviews. Please click the link below for more information. Please subscribe to my channel for more great products. Please use my affiliate links to support my channel.